today.
Yes, greetings family. This is Bomani Tamba, live on Revolutionary Camp. And yes, family, we're at Kotoka International Airport. As a matter of fact, my brother, let me just let folks see us in the background. Can you see the sign?
Yeah.
That's where we're at, family. We're back in Ghana, the 17th time, 13 years strong. And what we got right here is my good brother, Mohammed.
Yes.
I know my brother from 2007,
yes.
One of our troopers, man.
Right.
Always ready to do the work.
Yes.
And we got our wonderful tour guide, Pablo Baca. We've been working together since 2007.
Right.
And he just delivers.
Right.
So family, as you can see, we're getting the bags and everything organized. That way we can get everybody set. When we get on the bus, we're going to do a nice introduction. Everybody got tour bags, tour books, pens, and postcards. These are things we give you. That way you have a tour book. That way you have a tour book and not a piece of paper. The tour book is your full guide. It's an incredible 88-page book. Got your itinerary and all the things that we're going to do. And this is my good brother, Cobra. Come here, Cobra. Same thing. Me and Cobra, 2006, man. We go way back. That's 13 years.
That's right.
And it's been on most of the 17 journeys we have done. And how's it been for you?
Nice. Beautiful.
Nice, family. And family, it is beautiful out here in Ghana. It is literally the weather that you need to enjoy. It's about, 75, 80 degrees. And my sister, Sonika Arrington, the positivity queen.
Hey, people, we doing it again. You're supposed to be here. Really? If you missed it in December, make sure you book your ticket and come in May.
Yeah.
Don't be late. Let's get it in.
Yeah.
Oh, Africa's calling. What are you waiting
for? How excited are you about this journey? This is our 17th journey in 13 years. This is our 13 year anniversary.
This one is the best one.
Yeah?
This is the best one thus far. Why?
It only gets better, family.
Better and better and better and bigger and bigger and bigger. Keep building, rising and rising. What you waiting for? What are you waiting for?
Come home.
And don't just come home with anybody. You gotta come home. Only rock with the best. AfricaForTheAfricans.org. You got that?
That's it,
family. AfricaForTheAfricans.org.
Perfect, there you go.
There you go. See you in Africa. And be amazing.
Family, this is the book that we give you on the journey of a lifetime.
Absolutely.
Like a real book, a real
Absolutely.
Tour book. Everything Ghana, you know. Got Marcus Garvey in there, got Kwame Nkrumah information also. Got all of our tour schedule, all the places we're gonna go to. It's just real nice, and you know, we do it big, we do it right.
Hey.
And we represent to the fullest, and because we want other people to step their game up. Don't be bringing our folks to Africa and giving them the little flimsy, weak journeys. You know, we want our folks to step it up to the highest level. That's how my sister said she wrote the best.
And listen, if you need help how to get there, this is my book. It's called Travel Light, Travel Right. It's gonna show you 10 tips to making traveling a better experience. Get your behind up. Let's go. Get the book, it's on Amazon right now. I see you in Ghana.
Yes, my sister. All right, so family, keep it strong.
One love. We are one.